Thank you so much. My name is Dr. Steven Anderson, and I'm the director of the Jazz Studies program here. And we're just very excited to be here, and thank you all so much for being here. I have announced donors at previous concerts early in the semester, so I won't take time to go through one by one, but I do just want to, again, thank them for all that they have done for our program. They're announced up here in the program that's been rotating above. And let's just go ahead and give them a round of applause because they make our program possible here. So I just want to mention a few things. I'm very excited about our guest artist this evening. He was one of the first artists, I think I'd been here a few years when he came. Ron Westray came and was a guest artist here. I just remember when I was thinking about who to bring in this year and consulting with colleagues, his name came to mind. He was so kind to me when I was just a young faculty member here, and he played so great and he worked so generously with the students. And I thought that he would be a great addition to bring back it one more time. Ron Westray has been, he was lead trombone player in the famous Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra for a number of years with under Wynton Marsalis' direction. And he toured with the great Marcus Roberts, pianist, in his septet for a number of years. And he's known for a number of other projects. And he's just a great, great human being and great player. Currently, he is Oscar Peterson Chair of Jazz Performance at York University in Canada. We were just talking on the way over here. And that university has close to 60,000 students in it. And it's just really great that he's chair of that Jazz Studies program there. Lastly, I would like to thank my colleague, Dan Davis. Hopefully, yeah, he can hear. Actually, come on out, Dan. I'm going to embarrass him. He's going to be mad at me. That's okay. Come on out. So we're still recovering from COVID, and we are doing our best, and the students are doing a fabulous job. I'm so grateful for Dan. He has contributed so much time to organizing the combos. We have fewer drummers right now. We hit a little lull during the pandemic, and we're building back up. But Professor Davis has been playing in two of our combos to help fill out the combos. And anyway, just really great. He is driven. Normally, I'll level with you. He's only supposed to be here once a week to do that, and he's come in twice a week all semester just to help the students during this time. So please put your hands together for Dan Davis. So thank you, Dan. Very grateful. And without further ado, I'll let the students announce their players during each combo. We have four combos for you tonight, and Ron Westray will just kind of pop in and play on a number of two with each group. So without further ado, here is our combo number one.
Bye. Baby, we played this game a thousand million times. I should throw your heart in jail for all of its crimes. You say that you love me and I think that it's true. But why should I just sit at home waiting for you? When we're together, it's always stormy weather. And I really feel like sitting on a beach with you out of reach. Whenever you smack, I get weak in the knees. But if you're a jerk, I'll tune out all of your pleas. Well, I suppose just one drink couldn't hurt, but just one, nothing more. I'm up to all of your tricks, but if you slip up, I'll show you the door. Cause I must be crazy, cause I'm coming around. But if you do me wrong, I'll run you out of this town. I guess that I could give you one more chance now to prove you're the man who can love me every day and never leave my side ever again.
Thank you.
to tell the truth, I haven't been so well. And if you should try to kiss me, I promise that I won't stop. Maybe we'll get back together, starting from this incidental elemental inside. his grave.
This microphone is a little closer to the ground than I want it to be. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Alex Upton. I'm a junior here specializing in jazz saxophone performance. And this is the first of four wonderful combos that we'll be performing tonight. Just wanted to make a few quick introductions to the members of the ensemble and talk a little bit about the next and final performance of, or the final composition that we'll be performing by this group. I'll do introductions first. Let's start with, give a big round of applause for our fearless leader on drums, Mr. Dan Davis. Standing next to Dan's right, I guess that would make it your left, Mr. Christopher Law on bass. Our wonderful pianist, Mr. Drew Nora. And a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful singer that we just featured on two, count them, two lovely compositions, the amazing, the talented Rămâne Marțin Ghevechiute. And last, but certainly not least, our fabulous trumpet player. Give it up for him. He's only a freshman. Come on. Come on. Lucas Hendershot. My name is Alex Upton. We're going to be closing out this combo's performance with a brand new composition of mine. It's entitled Pursuance of Infinity. And if we're being picky here, this is a world premiere. So wish us luck.
One, two. Let's roll the band, right?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jazz Appreciation. Thank you, Jazz Appreciation. Thank you, Jazz Appreciation 101. Thank you for being here. We forgive you for leaving. I have taught Jazz Appreciation before. Thank you. Just thank you for coming. Thank you.
Tune is My One and Only Love, featuring our singer, Mia Mathura.
Thank you.
very thought of you makes my heart sing like an April breeze on the wings of spring. And you appear in all your splendor, my one and only love. The shadows fall and spread their mystic charm in the harsh of night while you're in my arms. I feel your lips so warm and tender, my one and only love. The touch of your hand is like heaven, a heaven that I never knew. The blush of your cheeks whenever I speak tells me that you sets my soul on fire. I give myself in sweet surrender, my one and only love. Sets my soul on fire. I give myself in sweet surrender. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. And my name is Sarah Chacron. I'm a freshman here. It is my pleasure to introduce our combo, the Basement Combo. I'd like to introduce everyone. Over here, we have the lovely Deanna Garst on the saxophone. On the drums, we have the fascinating and alternating combo of Lila Richardson and Brandon Fisher. On the bass, we have our fantastic instructor, Jason Foureman. And on the guitar, who I'm hiding, is Benjamin Jacobs. And again, I'd like to thank, and if you could help me thank, our guest artist, Ron Westray, for playing with us. Thank you again for coming out tonight. Our last tune is C'est Si Bon. It's so good.
And one more announcement. Thank you all. Thank you. Thanks for having me. Steven, this is the first concert of the residency this week. This is the first interaction that I had, which was tonight with the Jazz Combos, which has been amazing. Let's hear it again for all the combos. Amazing program. Jim Ketch, Jim retired, right? But this guy right here, okay. And actually, when they invited me up, I've been in Carolina. I'm from South Carolina, from Columbia, South Carolina. So I've actually been there because of COVID. I've been teaching from South Carolina, even though I'm a professor in Canada. But I've had the pleasure of teaching from home since the pandemic, actually. And so I've been around my teachers a lot because I've been in South Carolina a lot. And they basically are living vicariously through me this week. And so they actually came along. My high school band teachers, Willie Lyles, Myron Thomas. Give them a round. I wouldn't be here I would not be standing here doing this. So. Just the greatest band teachers, obviously, when you decide to be a music major, obviously you had great band teachers. So Jim Ketch is in that ilk of just legendary educators, of course. So anyway, I know we're all over time and all like that, but Stephen gave me permission to do a shameless plug. So during the pandemic, I wrote my first book, which is my autobiography, a memoir. So during the pandemic gave me time to kind of finish it up and kind of surrounded my mother's demise. And so I had a lot of focus time and I finished my memoir. And I promise you it will not disappoint. Let's see what the critics had to say. A brilliant musician and a courageous exploration of his complex life to this point, she said. And one other guy said, do not expect easy reading. This is not a run-of-the-mill autobiography. No self-analysis, no pop literature. It's raw, private, demanding, serious, fun, a great picture of our times. And this is one of the first opportunity I've had to actually peddle the book. And so please support me. I'm just asking the same price they are online. Major publisher, and blessed to be with a major publisher. So I'm asking the same price they are online, and so you can get it from my hands, you can get it signed, and I've taken too long to say this, but just to say, I have copies in the lobbies, meet me out there. Myron Thomas will assist me with that. Thank you.
Thank you all. UNC Jazz Band tomorrow night right here, and the UNC Faculty Jazz with Ron Westray at the Sharp 9 at 8 o'clock on Wednesday. So 7:30 right here tomorrow night with the Jazz Band, 8 o'clock at Sharp 9 in Durham on Wednesday. Thank you so much.